Hello, welcome back to our angry Minecraft Let's Play. I'm very mad, and I'll show you why as soon as I start the timer. There we go, timer has been started. Stupid villagers let two creepers into my house. I am very discontent. Stay in there. Hi there, sir. You're gonna stay in there until I figure out what to do with you. At least I can go inside my own chests. So that isn't horrible. Okay, so here's what I'm planning on doing. I don't have any wood. I really don't have any wood. Huh. Alright. What I'm planning on doing, like, for this entire episode, and then also probably some after, is I'm going to be mining for diamonds so I can... try and get my stuff back from the Nether. Okay, so... got ourselves a long knife. A pickaxe. And that is all for now. Back. Okay. Down we go. Into probably a mob infested mine because I'm barely ever down here. You know what? Of course. Put on those boots. Still mines at the bottom. Fun. Okay. Where'd that skeleton go? Oh, I hear him. No. All right. Guess I'm doing this. Again, in the mines. Why was bedrock mist ever removed? Is it too spooky? I mean, in all due respect, it was pretty spooky, but like, kind of weird to find. That's not the original path. Oh, I have a shovel. I'm dumb. Gravel be gone. This should be like a new spray. Just removes gravel, eradicates it. Thought we'd get a hole into the abyss, but we didn't. Just doing that for light, because I don't have any torches. Fun. Okay, that was a bad idea. I see that now. There you go. Perfect light source. Not yet. Going forward. There we go. that is a doozy. I have more lapis lazuli. Here we go. Freaking witches. Where is it? Sad noise. Sounds like a dying llama. I think it's a zombified villager. Don't have any sticks. Forgot that I left them all upstairs. Oh, I thought that was cobblestone. That was gonna be like a spawner so close to bedrock? Spooky. Benefits of having too much cobblestone. There we go. Just realized the game might have been a bit a little bit loud, especially because my mic was so quiet because I was chatting with a friend the other day and they asked me to turn down my mic, so I did. Cause I needed to. No diamonds yet, but I'm getting plenty of iron ore, so that's not horrible. Oh, unfortunately, that's all the time we had for today. I hope you guys have a very good day. I'm gonna crack my back after this video ends. It's gonna feel so good. See you guys around.